quit running in Florida for the first time. Last time I was here, wasn't able to run. So I'm gonna do about 5K today. Ankle is still strained, so trying to keep balance the load on the ankle versus fitness in the lungs. Trying to make that balance. One thing I haven't been really documenting is the treadmill runs, mileage that I'm doing, although I'm not being able to do outdoors, is being supplemented by treadmill. Yesterday I did 5K in the treadmill, 30 minutes. All right, changed up the workout a little bit. Did 3 miles easy, and I'm gonna finish off with about a mile of tempo. All right, here we go, Thursday, January 4th. Out here running again in Florida. Easy run today. Let's see if I can extend it. Gotta go easy pace, which is right now at about 11 minutes per mile. Keep the heart rate down and try to get some mileage. Step count has been huge. Getting about 10 miles a day of walking and then augmenting that with 5K runs at night. So, ankle's been a bit sore when I wake up, but as soon as I get walking around and get my shoes on, and it goes away. Okay, 5K on my run. Busy road, so it's kind of loud. Apologize. Feeling good. Best run of the year so far. All right, finished up the run. Just shy of 10K, but felt pretty good. Hey, here we go. Monday, January 8th. Out for a 5 mile easy run today. All right, first run back in Michigan after Myrtle Beach and Orlando. First thing I noticed, man, it's cold. Got some new shoes while I was there. Got some Nike Structure 24. So far, after 1 mile, they're a lot like the Pegasus. Which can be a good thing, might also be a bad thing. Okay, just finished up the run. First run back in Michigan. 5 miles. Slower average pace. Heart rate is was creeping up towards the end, so I slowed it down, added some walk breaks to maintain my heart rate discipline, which is what I'm going to do throughout this training block on my easy runs. So. All right, January 12th. Not a whole lot of runs outside for this new year. Work, sickness, and weather. So storm's coming in, so I figure I'll get a run in before the weather comes. And it kind of might lock me inside. Figure I'll do a quick run, recovery run. I did a run yesterday on the treadmill, interval workout on the treadmill the day before, and today's kind of a rest days, but figure I'll do an easy run because I might not get to run outside tomorrow. Okay, quick injury update. My ankle is doing pretty good. Probably about a half point of pain right now. can feel it, but it's not hurting me. Still not being able to get the push off that I want. So I still didn't need to strengthen. It's really surprised how long it's taken to recover. The sprain back in my 20s when I was playing football, I could come back in a week. And this has been 4 or 5 months now. So, battling back slow. Gotta be careful with the mileage accumulation. Also, some new tech is the Coros heart rate monitor armband. So my second time using that. I was getting some abnormal readings with my heart rate. So I figured I'd try an armband to see the external monitor to see if it's really me or if it was just anomalies of the reading. All right, run done. Harder than I expected. But it's done.